An elementary school teacher is in custody being accused of committing lewd acts with children. Authorities say Enrique Rodriguez Valadares turned himself in Friday. He's a third grade teacher at the Bowling Green Chacon Language and Science Academy. Authorities say they think there are multiple victims. Between 2017 and 2019, Valadares is being held in Sacramento County Jail on a $1 million bond and is scheduled to appear in court today.